How did this all happen, Charlotte?
Last year, October.
Uh-huh. A year ago. Whose idea was it?
My idea. Just wait. Mm-hmm. Be slim again.
You wanted to be slim again?
Yeah.
So your weight has gone
up and down.
What happens then? You go every week?
On Wednesdays.
You go on Wednesdays. And where do you go?
From the Crying Cube, it's London Green in London, so it's in Bridgewater. So Charlotte gets taken there every week on a Wednesday morning.
Yeah.
So what happens at Slimmer Mode when you get there?
What's at the sea? There's a big wave. And we're learning toss muscle. Lost a pound Wednesday.
Lost a pound on Wednesday?
Yeah.
Great, fab. So it's still going in the right direction. Every week you've gone, has it gone down, or has some weeks has it gone up?
But it's going to Charlotte, obviously, because sometimes you stay the same, don't you? I don't think you've put much on, to be honest. I don't think you've had many weeks that you've put weight on. You've normally stayed the same or you've lost. And we just say to Charlotte, obviously, no matter what, you're still going heading in the right direction, and some weeks you can always lose weight every week. Sometimes you have good weeks, sometimes you have bad weeks, but we said that's okay, that's good. It's healthy to have good weeks and bad weeks. And you've lost a lot in a year. You should be really proud.
Good. Fantastic.
Can you tell everyone as well what you got?
Over the year?
Charlotte got nominated from her Slimmer Mode group for Slimmer of the Year, which is amazing.
Half a stone, one stone, half a stone, two stone, then a week again, half a stone, then a week again, and again, three and a half stone lighter. Yeah.
So have you got any tips for us?
Keep walking, lots of walking.
Yeah, so originally Charlotte started in the gym, so she had one day in the gym and then one day walking, didn't you?
Yeah.
And then Charlotte got really enthusiastic about walking, so every week now you go walking, and it seems to be working really well for you and you really enjoy it.
Yeah.
I supported you in the gym originally, so we started on the treadmill, didn't you? Did 5 minutes, started increasing it and then increasing it to the point where Charlotte was like, I give up now with the treadmill, let's just go out and go for a nice walk.
Yeah, two gyms.
Two?
Yeah. Got two rooms upstairs, so Charlotte can choose which gym she'd like to go in.
Fantastic, that's really handy, isn't it? All in the same building.
Yeah.
Go for a walk close by here. Yeah. It looks beautiful. Got like the canal and lots of greenery out there.
Yeah.
Do you count your steps? Does that count your steps?
Counts it.
Yeah? So how many steps do you normally do?
About 10,000.
10,000?
Yeah.
A day?
You're very determined to get her 10,000 steps in, aren't you? Every time you go for a walk, you'd like me to get those 10,000 steps in. She makes sure, even if you've got need to go that little bit further, just to get those steps in, don't you?
Yeah.
So, have you got any words of wisdom for other people that might be struggling with their weight?
No chocolate.
No, she's really good at actually offering some chocolate earlier. She's going to say no, didn't you?
Yes.
Very
really good.
Good
with that. You're good at saying no. And you're really strict, aren't you, with yourself?
Yeah.
So you're going to continue with Slimming World?
Yeah.
Yeah? You're just going to keep at it?
Yeah.
Do you have any days where you feel like giving up?
No.
Oh, that's brilliant. Chloe, a good help?
Yeah.
So not normally myself that always takes you. Now and then I help in, don't I? But Charlotte texts me every week to let me know if she's lost, stayed the same, or she gained. But I can guarantee every week it's only a loss. So it's amazing to see how much she's grown since last year. You've got a lot more confident in yourself as well, haven't you, since doing it? Going out buying new clothes. You've got a new watch as well, didn't you, to count your steps with?
Yeah.
So yeah, Charlotte's grown so much as a person since losing weight as well. She's keen to tell everyone all your stories. How much, I think she tells everyone in our staff team, don't you? Every week. How excited you are.
Yeah, I love outreach.
You love outreach?
Yeah.
How long have you been coming to outreach?
Probably over a year now.
Yeah.
So Charlotte came with us with a healthy lifestyle to get fit, wasn't it? But obviously through that she's obviously got a good relationship with the staff team and made new friends, been going to dating nights, you've gone to Paxton Park, so you've gained so
much.
So yeah, got a lot through outreach, haven't you?
Yeah.
What is it that you love about outreach, Charlotte?
Meeting new friends.
Oh.
Old friends.
And old friends as well. New and old. Sounds like you never know who's going to be here when you come. That's quite exciting, isn't it? Anything else you love about it?
The lovely staff.
Aww.
Like Chloe.